Financial institutions developed in the capitalist system often involve elements that are questionable from an Islamic perspective. For example, in conventional banking, guaranteeing the principal amount as well as interest accrued on them by commercial banks is a fundamental requirement. Islamic bank, on the other hand, requires that amount deposited in banks for the purpose of income generation should be treated as investable funds that are prudently invested by banks in Islamically permissible ways, and any profits or loss accrued are shared fairly. Similarly, the current rules of the game in other capitalist institutions, such as markets for shares, futures, and options, have some elements of maisir and or gharar that could be questionable from an Islamic perspective. Financial institution and practices under an Islamic economic system would either create new institutions or change the rules and practices of the existing institutions of the capitalist system to make them compatible with its overall goals. In this regard, Islamic religious scholars, Muslim academics, and practitioners are continuously evaluating existing theories and practices and working of different institutions. This section will provide detailed discussion on the rationale for the establishment of the Islamic banking and financing industry.